Hey everyone. So I went to a donut shop this morning. They have the blueberry donuts again and they're phenomenal. They're only a fucking dollar. I thought they were more than that. Maybe I bought something that was more money. I think if you go down the rack or you go, I think they are more money. Because like their Bohemian cream is kind of expensive, but they had a blueberry donut for a dollar. I'm like, fuck. And this really cute guy that I know at a coffee shop, he's super nice. He has a great smile and everything. He's so cute. He really is cute. He's like a mini John Travolta. Anyway, he came in and he went and got donuts and he got these ones that have like the chocolate on them. So he just put it on and it's fucking hot. But I went ahead and I traded him a blueberry. I go, have you tried the blueberry? They're phenomenal. And he goes, no, I haven't. So I switched one with him and now he's driving to LA because he works at two coffee shops. So I say, hey, if you know anyone that needs a website, I told him, please let me know. And, you know. But he said, oh, I will. And he's a really kind guy. He's super nice. He always, like, is friendly. He always smiles at everyone. He's a good person. I like him a lot. I just feel bad that he has a smoking habit. But I'm really heartbroken by my friend, my best friend that lives out here, because she didn't invite me to Friendsgiving. I didn't connect the dots at first because I was like, oh, you're having Friendsgiving? I'm like, because I didn't really know what that was. And then when I saw those people together, and then when I went on Facebook, I saw a picture of her and all of her friends, and I was really depressed by that. I was like, wait, you tell me you don't have a lot of friends, and then you go to that Friendsgiving with your boyfriend, and her boyfriend is Mr. Popular. He has a shitload of friends. But I was really distraught by that. I'm still emotional about it. I was crying about it earlier, but you know, I was really upset by it. So, I'm heartbroken. I still love her. I still want to be friends with her. I just want her to apologize to me. I deserve an apology for not being invited. I mean, why do you invite your other friend, but you don't invite me? And then she gets this dog with her boyfriend, and I don't even get invited to go to his house to go see the dog. But her other friend did. She goes, oh, maybe we can hang out at the coffee shop and I could bring the dog with me. But she never did. And then I came into, I started realizing it, come into contact with it, because then I see her friend wearing that pink sweater. I saw that and I'm like, oh, that's gotta be her friend. That's the girl I banged and I dated. And then she was there again. So it's like, I didn't get to go to Friendsgiving and I didn't get to see the dog, but I honestly don't believe it's her. I think it's her boyfriend. I think he hates me still and he doesn't want to be friends with me. And I think I'm just not allowed at his house. So I'm just really upset, because if I had a Friendsgiving, I would invite her, because I only have like five friends, you know? So I'm hoping I'll befriend this cutie. So we'll see. I mean, he has a girlfriend, but I wish he was into guys because he's adorable. Anyway, thanks for listening. Bye.